Consider the time you will need to invest into your new dog. I recommend taking a couple of days to help your new dog get used to their new home. You might invest into a dog walker to help break up long days until your dog is fully house trained and is comfortable being left alone. You also have to take into consideration your travel schedule and make appropriate accommodations for your dog.